Hello guys, I'm Ivan aka Broko Broko and we are here now in Sektor Studio Serbia. But I'm not speak about my project. If you really like it, you can Google it or check the description below. But I'll try to show you how to make a proper psychedelic sound using incredible G-Sonic plugins, which is probably the best on the market for psychedelic trance music. So we will start from hi-hats, kick and bass, you know, like a basic things. So let's try. Okay guys, here we are in the Cubase project that I already make with a kick and bass that we will work on it. Not bad at all, but for now let's stay focused on hi-hats. So I'll add a stereo track. My hats are stereo because I feel that I have so much more space than in mono. Okay, and usually hi-hats are made with one or two sample heads or something like this, but I using usually eight samples. So I'll gonna import hi-hat from drum kit, from Psytrance drum kit, from G-Sonic sample pack. It's a really awesome and they have some sweet, sugar sweet samples already mixed, so they do not require a lot of job after importing. So I'll make just like a basic like this. They are really basics, but they really work. I like all heads to be the same size. I don't know why, but it's like that. So I made here a basic arrangement for our hi-hats. Something is wrong with this one. Okay. And the last one. So I'll just put random like this. Don't forget to make a fade out in every single sample that you have in your DAW. Nice. So I'll copy and paste that. Okay. Super. We have something for now. Let's make more. To be a more interactive, right? Something like this, and then we can put two of these here, for example. Okay, and we need here like okay guys, so we have hi-hats for now. I'll add here one group channel track, stereo, and I'll call it hi-hats group, or whatever you like. So I'll put all of these samples in hi-hats group, so stereo in, hi-hats group out. Okay, they are here. Paco is my best friend. He would like to say something also in the video, but he have a problem with the stomach right now, so he don't want to participate. I'm really sorry. So everything is hi-hat group. I'm gonna show you now how I make an equalization of every single sample that I have in my project. So I'm using a FabFilter tool as a main equalizer, so I'll make a low cut here on 48 decibels per octave, and let's check that one single one. Our tone is our key is G, so all of that it will be in G. So make sure that you make a cut till G. Then I'll show you one small trick how to cut bad frequencies. You see, you hear this? So that was a bad signal. So cut it like this till minus 30 decibels. And you will not have problems with mastering after mastering if you are using like this. If you are cut all the wrong frequencies after the mastering, you will have clear sound. So let's put one more equalizer on the group. The same one, I will use for a filter too. I will make again a low cut with 48 decibels on G. On G, like this one. So I will make a small cut here. And now let's try. Can you notice this? Okay, so cut this. And that's all. Now you have a clear signal of hi-hats. Nice. And I'll show you one trick. All the time I'll using a Pultronic from G-Sonic. It's an awesome equalizer. So listen this, if I turn off Pultronic, okay, we have a really good hi-hat, but if I put Pultronic on it, listen the difference, a really big one, so much space everywhere, like this one. Okay, I prefer this one. There is a lot of different variations of your hi-hats. You heard? Fat and warm. Clean. This is also the end of the first tutorial. I hope that you like it, and I'm really sorry about my bad English, but I hope it was really useful for you. All the links you can find in the description below, also for the Pultronic, for the sample pack of G-Sonic. You can find also link of my music if you like to check, and I hope that we will meet in next video. Ciao guys, and enjoy the sunny day. Bye.